In terms of challenging stereotypes, I think one of the other things that horror often has thrown at it is the concept that it is a male-dominated genre, both in terms of those that participate in it and those that watch it. I'm curious, as such prominent female figures within the genre, if you feel a responsibility to smash that stereotype and to, as you say, re-educate people about what horror is and who it's for.
Absolutely. I think that people think there aren't women in horror. Women have been here since Alice Guy at the turn of the 19th century. She's one of the first directors, period. Actually, she was given a camera when they created a camera, thinking it was useless, and they gave it to their secretary, Alice Guy, who they thought was equally useless. Most films, like romantic comedies, make women look like absolute idiots. At least we're survivors. There are more final girls than final boys in our industry, and we've always had amazing opportunities for women to succeed in ways that in the mainstream they wouldn't get an opportunity. Like Mary Harron, she made American Psycho and she was rewarded by not working for like a decade. It's madness.
Rachel Talalay, one of the best comic book movie directors. When has she worked last doing something like that? It's absolutely ridiculous. It's almost like you got punished for doing a really good job when you're a woman. For Jen and me, we grew up watching horror with our mom, so we do it for our mom. It wasn't until we went into the big bad world that anybody ever said that this isn't something women do. I was always like, this is fun girl time, and it still is. And I think if you look into the crowd, you see almost 50% female audience, and yeah, they watched it with their mom.
I think it's 51%. Just saying.
I can't do math. I'm a filmmaker. I'm a creative artist, Jen.